Hey guys, once again, it's JMS Models here, or formerly known as John. I wanted to do my one of two models I recently purchased from Waffle Collectibles. This is the Embraer 120 Brasilia. This is in the United SkyWest library. It's in the Blue Tulip. SkyWest would fly on behalf of United. Sorry guys, I just woke up, so my voice is a little shot. I wanted to do this model. I got it because I did do the Brazilian once before. I figured I wanted to do one with a United library to it. I wouldn't mind also doing the Battleship Gray. Anyway guys, hope you enjoy the review, and let's get to it. So we have the nose cone, another item, the windshield wipers, 292 is part of the registration, operated by SkyWest. We have the L1 boarding door, United Express. Like I said, this library is in the Blue Tulip. This is the post-merger with Continental, so this is their last official livery. We have the Pratt & Whitney 118 turboprop engines, predecessor to the 120s, the leading edge, outer aileron. There's the main gear right there. We have the top rotating collision beacon. Overwing emergency exit on the port side. We have the American flag sitting on top of the cargo door. Registration is N292UX. Also standing for November 292 Uniform X-Ray. The United symbol. The Blue Tulip, which is actually, this is a nice library. Take a look from the front. The propellers, they do spin. View of the front. This is a cool airplane. Other side. Basically same thing, except for the green navigation light on this side. And then they have a second emergency exit. I'm not exactly sure why it was built like that, but they must have their reasons. American flag, registration. Come back. APU. Engine exhaust from the engines. Back of the plane. Take a quick look at the bottom. It's the bottom collision rotating beacon. Those are the landing gear doors. Bottom antenna. Here's the box. It's kind of small. Standard flip, this is where the plane goes. Pretty cool. Oops. That's a pretty cool model. I'd love to do the the Battleship Gray one if I ever get a chance to. Well, I know this model is pretty short. This review is pretty short. I was trying to keep it under 5 minutes. Hope you guys enjoyed this model review. The Brazilia is an interesting little turboprop. I know Jim and I got around to releasing the sub-340B. They did it in the Silver Airways. Maybe I'll try and purchase it. It is a Herpa mold, though. I was just looking into that one. But if I do get it, I'll definitely do a comparison. Hope you guys enjoy the second Brasilia video I did. I believe this would be... I'd be the only person with two Brasilia videos out there. Someone else did the Continental Colors United Express. That model, I looked at that model review. It's pretty cool. Take one last quick look at it. Maybe we could see some extra features. SkyWest. Last quick view. And that's it for this model review. I have another model review I'm going to be doing. It's the Alaska 737-900ER. Hope you guys look forward to that one. You guys have a wonderful day, and thanks.